Now we're starting with breaking news today. South Carolina's Comptroller General is stepping down. The governor's office confirms Richard Ekstrom will resign.
This follows a $3.5 billion accounting error in a year-end financial report that Ekstrom oversaw. South Carolina House members called for an impeachment inquiry. State senators suggested the Comptroller General should resign or face removal. Ekstrom will leave his elected job on April 30th.